Okay, hey guys, before you guys watch this video, I need to let y'all know that this video right here, this is more scenery. I explore, like, the part before the very first mission, before you even get in the action. I explore it for literally, like, 40 minutes. So if you don't, if this isn't your kind of video, then please watch the next video that'll be posted tomorrow at around 7 o'clock. So, yeah, this is just going to be the intro of the game. This isn't going to be, like, well, this is just the intro, just the intro and scenery and what everything looks like. I don't really shoot much. If you want to do action, check out next video. Anyways, I'll see you guys next episode. Y'all enjoy the episode. Peace. Hello, everybody. It's your boy Seaman. I love you here. Oh, your boy Seaman. It's your boy Seaman. Motherfucking Seaman. It's your motherfucking... Anyways, so, like, I am here with Bioshock Infinite. I don't know if you know these wonderful surroundings or not, but this is... I don't know where y'all are. I have no idea. Look, I see this flag. I beat some Colombian raffle and fair shit. Kurt's groceries. I don't know. We're gonna have some fun though, because I beat the second one. Here we go. I'm ready to get this fucking game. Oh, new game, of course. Let me make a new game. Yeah, fuck that. No. Don't play a Bioshock game on the hardest difficulty. It's fucking hard. People do it all the time, but just no. There's no need for all that shit. Pretty good tea, pretty good tea, pretty good tea. Bioshock, please. Oh, there's the Infinite. Oh, shit. It's been locked. Constance Broom. This must be the DLC. I have a DLC, too. You unlocked the Golden Pistol and Machine Gun upgrades. You unlocked the Comston. Oh, nice.
Are you afraid of God?
No. Jesus.
But I'm afraid of you.
Booker T. Washington. Mind of the subjects will desperately struggle to exist memories where none exist. Barriers transmit to transdimensional travel. 1912, coast of Maine, please.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing?
Rowing my ass off.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
Hey, box.
No. But I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. What?
How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
Are we going to, like, the rest, like, after all this? What is that?
Can we get back?
I got a little Luger noise.
We're never going to get there.
No.
These graphics are
fucking
amazing. Look at this shit.
Perhaps you should ask him.
New York unharmed.
I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does. But there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No. He doesn't row.
Ah. I see what you mean.
What? What's that supposed to mean? I can roll my ass off. Look, James fucking rows. I'll roll my ass off. That was easy. Okay. Am I supposed to be okay?
Shall
yeah, it's fine.
Tell him when we'll
yeah,
be returning?
With that chain getting.
It might give him some comfort.
Oh, you're just leaving?
That's something we can agree on.
Oh, wow.
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's
someone. You're just gonna leave me? I like that. There's more story mode already. And I love that. I love a good game with a good story mode. And that's the thing about older, like the older games, they have story mode, they don't have all the story mode. What if it's more system? This sensitivity is way too fucking high. Keyboard and mouse. Must have just turned it up a little bit. Thank you. What was it? What is it? How's it now? Resume. Eh, yeah, that's better. It's like a tiny bit better. Okay, so let's roll this one. There's a boat. My mouse feels weird today. I don't know why. You guys ever have that day where you just, your equipment feels weird? What is this? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. This is your last chance. Knock.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess
Booker
you're
DeWitt.
Expecting me?
Whoa. Use the Boston? Boston? Hey, I got a face! Look at that! Of the sins shall I wash thee. So don't you wash my face? Wash it. Wash your face! Get your sins out of your fucking face, boy. Okay, where am I at? Search containers for useful shit. I got a can of beans. Nice. Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? What's over here? Search set. Nope. What over here? Anything? What? I'm gonna search right here. What if there's? Oh, you can fucking book it, yo. Ooh. I got a silver eagle and a can of. I just pressed F on it. Are we supposed to ever press F on it? Yeah, I guess so. Anything? Can I touch that? No. Where's that? That's where I came from. I thought the red thing was something. Is that over there in the distance? Yeah, this game's well modernized. It's fucking cool. Okay, what's up here?
Is anyone here? Hello?
I'm gonna try something as well, too. I don't like having over 100 fucking frames. I do like having a locked frame rate, but I don't want to be locked at 30.
Oh.
Which is not. Okay, good. Good shit. See, now it feels a little bit. It looks a little better, too. Okay. No, 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 no. Oh, fucking God. Hold on. Fucking music in this game is bullshit. Yes, please. There we go. Hello? Nothing? Cool. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. You can't, I guess I have to shoot him later. Fucking music bullshit. Hey, a sink. Do you like health or something? I have no HUD so far, by the way. I just noticed that. No fucking HUD. Yeah, I'll turn it up. I'll turn the music back up whenever I get the chance. What's in this cabinet? Oh, F is how you take all. What does Enter do? Enter does the same thing. So you can just take it all. You can't just take one thing. I got 7 dual airs. That's the to thine own land shall I take thee. I don't want that sink to be fucking on it, no. There we go. Good shit. Good job. Let's run up here. Got to go over here. Can I do it now? I hope so. Is the music okay? Room. Okay. There's more music. Okay, good. Hey, buddy.
Shit.
What does that say? Don't disappoint us. Oh, God. Hey, buddy. Buddy? Oh, he's dead. He's dead. He got shot in the head. He's dead. He's fucking dead. There's a lot of blood. He's dead. Tick tock, motherfucker. That's kind of cool. And the clock actually works, too. What is this place? In new Eden soil shall I plant thee. There's a lot of so-and-so thee here. I've noticed that much so far. Can't go that way. Go up here, though. This is the lighthouse. This is like musical.
Wait a minute, that card.
Oh. I gotta be like. Easy. Boom. Oh shit. What the hell? What is happening here? Oh shit, what is that? Probably missed something. That thing's flashing red. I need to go in here? It's doing the same shit. Oh, what was that? Something's happening. Oh, this is moving. Holy shit. No fucking way. Look at that chair.
They expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
I don't want to sit in that fucking chair. That shit looks... It doesn't look fancy to me. Looks like one of those executioner chairs, kind of. And it's got locks. See that? You can't... No, it's going to lock me in. Watch. I knew it. I saw that.
Make yourself ready, pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
Can't get it all. Oh, shit. My pistol.
Damn it.
Attention.
I don't have a pistol or ravioli anymore.
Ascension in the count of 5.
Ascension? Count going up, not down?
No.
3, 2, 1. Ascension. Ascension.
Holy shit.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet.
You can't rise that fast. You'll die, won't you?
15,000 feet.
Holy shit.
Hallelujah.
Whoa. That's so pretty. Look at that. Bada bing, bada boom. Look at this shit. That's a definitely a different fucking world. Yo. Bada bing, bada motherfucking boom. There's a little church tower. There's a little fucking angel thing. Father Comstock? I don't know who that is. Ew. Something fucking my frames up, ass. What is that? This is gonna be a more open world game, isn't it? That sucks, because I want to play graphics soon. It sucks and it doesn't suck at the same time. And my fucking, my phones, my what would he send, say, unto us, if he will not raise a finger for his own salvation? And though we deserve not his mercy, this game is very based on religion. He has led us to his new evil, not really, but God, I guess. A last chance for redemption. And then swiggity swiggity boggity boogity. And the prophet shall lead and prophet to the new, I can't fucking read. The people to the new Eden. Eden. This is holy ass music. Oh. I got a health bar now. Oh shit, that's actually not good. Dude, this music is fucking top quality. Holy fucking shit. Saving people? The seed of the prophets shall sit on the throne of Jehovah, flying the mountains of man. Yeah, I got that. Okay. What's over here? I got a book. I got a silver eagle. Sorry. Those two silver eagles. Those are candles. Bright ass candles. I have a map. I do not have a map. Okay, I still don't have a map. Okay, well. There's only one to go. This is this way, so let's roll. It's right in Bioshock 1 when you first get to the fucking the rapture, and you go in that one room and it brings you down. And in my womb shall grow the seed of the prophet.
Excuse me, where am I?
Oh, there's somebody over there?
Or as close as we'll see till judgment day.
Oh. This must be the so-and-so place between, because I'm not exactly sure. The place between heaven and earth. We shall grow the seed of the prophet.
Seed of the prophet.
Just taking these dudes fucking away. They put it here. Like they put it here for a reason. Read this? No, you cannot read that. See, chapter 3, chapter 2. Read that much. Nice. Must be part of the Bible. Let's see. I don't know. I see chapters. I can go this way or this way. I'm going this way. A voxophone? Oh.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner because he is
you. Out of this place.
Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin, what grace has forgiveness?
Ooh, gift. Thank you. Oh, he wants to leave. You just got here, fam. Whoops, okay. This way? This way? Okay, this way, okay. There's a person, so... Can't go... Wait, hold on. Did I come from this way? Yeah, okay, I can't go this way. Okay. This is where I go now. Down the ladder we go. Not the ladder. Down the staircase we go. I got a little bit of munch. Fucking hell yeah.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Constant. We
what?
Recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by
sacrifice?
Submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism.
Okay,
and lo, If the prophet has struck down our enemies, it will
is the only path for forgiveness is the way to the city.
Beneath us, it
he looks evil as hell, not gonna lie.
If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the three golden gifts of the founders, it would have been it. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be warned.
Don't fucking look at me like that, you creepy bastards.
Our founders and our lord.
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism.
Rebirth?
Will you be cleansed,
brother? Oh, sure, yeah. This is getting baptized. I can do this.
Sign of this, you turn around and get back on that rocket.
She does not give a fuck.
Come. Hey. I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord.
Just hold your, he's not drowning, buddy.
I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't you. Look clean to
me. Oh. I think he's trying to kill me. No fucking way. This is not right. Oh shit.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt!
What do you want?
We had a deal to it! Open this door right now!
I told you!
Creepy ass voice.
Not gonna do it! Go away!
Mr. DeWitt!
Take it, some money. Here's my gun!
Mr. DeWitt!
This must be before. Oh, can I? Yep. I got open on a rip. Oh, well. Dude, holy shit. Boom. I don't even know what that was. He's got a gun. He's got a key. To make it so. Oh, they're doing. Yeah.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one.
That he does.
I need to find a landmark and figure
out. Look at a little bird. Little bass here, buddy. A flying fucking bastard. Oh, he knows how to fly. Okay.
Might have industry that
locate.
Set her
press
above
N to navigate.
To Father Jefferson.
Oh, look at that shit. I got a little arrow. These are the fuck to go. That's cool as hell, actually.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
And recommit to our. Is he not gonna read it? Oh, that's them up there. Hey, boss. What is Columbia if not another ark for the time? Holy shit! Okay, so that's where he goes.
Cross the Delaware.
The Delaware.
With flaming sword and wings of angels. All right. Watch over me, and lend me strength. Shield my mind from fear and doubt.
Okay, I think I just said shit, unfortunately.
By the sword.
And the scroll.
And the scroll. The Elder Scroll!
Just because the city flies, the don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. Alright.
So I'm trying to find that girl. I'm guessing that he was looking for that fucking, that one thing. Open the door. Let's open the door. Yo, hot dogs! Get your hot dogs! Yo, this place looks fucking beautiful. This looks hella fucking beautiful.
I bet we could have something arranged.
Oh, I see what you're doing. Look at this shit. Crazy shit. Can I get a hot dog? Oh, I had low health. Thank you very much. Get your hot dogs! Hot dogs!
Full transcript of the prophet's recent address to you, the Colombian people, on the holy forgiveness of our dear Lady Comstock, our
can
beloved mother of forgiveness.
Is that a no? Fucking newspaper, ass. Okay, I guess you can't. Okay, so. I can go that. What's over here, though? Hudson suit cloaks. I want to look around. This is some big ass like city. Oh, repairing custom fireworks specialty. Never hire an artist. Can you not? Thank you. Okay.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule.
Look at all these fragments to get over. Holy fucking shit. Finished.
The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still unplanted. All work which should have been done months ago.
True. Uh-huh.
Do you know what he told
me? What does this do?
He said that he was tired.
Water problem presents the father. Comstock gives a prophecy. Myth of the Darkest Storm. Oh, it's right here. Great prophet foresees bright. What's the problem watching? And lo, it appears! What will the great prophecy do next? Prophet. Our prophet. Finn. What's over here?
Good God, man! Don't tell me about details. Just get it done.
I got one of these. Bring them. Boom. You almost finished. So J. I can click L. It's not L. J.
And then the archangel showed a vision: a city lighter than air. I asked her, "Why do you show this to me, archangel? I'm not a strong man. I'm not a righteous man. I am not a holy man." And she told me the most remarkable thing. You're right, prophet. But if grace is within the grasp of one such as you, how can anyone else not see it in themselves?
Dude, I don't know, man. We're about to run now.
Good day, citizen.
This place is fucking beautiful.
You're looking fit.
Thank you very much. Just playing this? What are you doing? What's wrong, but... Locate the Statue of Columbia. What the fuck? Hey, buddy, you look a little... I don't fucking know. Holy shit, vision of a great city. Vision of a great city. Prophet Comstock. Break us on this board, the future of the city is secure! Nice. Please wait. I have to go this way. The future of our city. For
the good luck at the raffle, folks.
Thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
This is the Raffle and Fair, yeah. 1912? How do you have all this in 1912? I mean, yes and no. The way they dressed 1912. Nothing. Cool. Appreciate it. He's strong, wasting my fucking time.
But a bit weak in the key and the scroll, if you get my meaning.
The sword, the key, and the scroll. I don't fucking know. It's the trash can. Give me your green. I don't know. Just as many apples as I want to. Hello? Nothing? Okay, whoops. I go this way. Do I go this way? I don't want to go. Okay, so just go in here.
Cloudy skies, warm temperatures, and light variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia.
You are... What?
And now, back to the music.
Put money in the basket, Founder's Blessing. I just took it all. I can't put money in the basket, can I? No, I cannot. I just took it all, so it's okay. Probably would have just left it if I had the fucking option, but yeah, just fucking took it. I got a banana. Dude, there's different, like, shut up. There's different, like, health? There's cake? There's different foods, which is really fucking cool. Got some Silver Eagle money. Fucking Lotus. See, this is where you search shit. Oh! Pay some more? Moist. Okay, good shit. I paid.
Who is this girl?
Beware the false shepherd. These little things are everywhere. You can check them out. A Columbia thing. The false shepherd seeks only Who is the false shepherd? Is it him? Who the fuck is that? It's not. Still these people. Oh, but wait, there's more! Dude, I don't even know. Oh, we are. What? Vigilance protects the land from the shepherd. Finn. It's quite a bushel, amigo. I don't fucking know. What control? What if I break it in? I want to search more, but I don't want to go the wrong way, you know? I love running around. I want to check the fucking place. I want to check out.
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
I would love one.
Maybe next time.
Aww. You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
Dashing, Leviosa. It's Leviosa, not Leviosa. It's trash can. Mr. Trash Can. Give me your memes. This fucking place is beautiful. Look at this shit. That's what I thought. LJ.
One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged?
38
cents. Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Well, I thought I saw something. Guess not. That's the grocery. I went in the grocery, didn't I? Yep, that's what I went there. Boss? Who the fuck's singing up here? God only knows. That's pretty cool, actually. Voice. Got a little. It's like a big fucking festival. It's like New York back in the like the 200s. I don't fucking know. Long ass time, okay? This is back in 5 minutes, dude. If I sit here for 5 minutes, will you come back? Yeah, I'm not fucking doing it. Back in 5 minutes.
Oh, don't turn into some faint and radical on me, John. I do not want to be.
Y'all talking about boys?
I married a Vox Populi now,
no,
do I?
I'm good. Y'all are playing cock, paper, scissors. Y'all have fun with that. It's a box that I can't search. Although, those are my favorite kind of boxes, by the way. If you ever find a box that you can't search, know that holy shit. There's that fucking thing. It's like, it's cool, but it's almost creepy.
Yeah, that's
oh, shit.
I said I'd find her.
Telegram, yep. Mr. DeWitt. Huh. Telegram for you, sir.
How do you know who I am?
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop.
I guess stops are like periods. 77? I'm gonna go pick 77. Don't fucking know what the fuck did I do. I'm picking 77. Fucking don't tell what I can't do. Can I not go this? Ooh. Don't, I keep pressing the wrong fucking buttons. M is this button, and escape is that button as well. So what the fuck? Look, I want to check this out. Is it cost? I got a silver eagle. Dude. Fucking floating ass buildings and shit. Oh, man. Dude, it's pretty fucking cool. It's pretty fucking cool. Could you imagine this in real life? I would shit my pants. Because just what if it fell? What if?
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, governor. Oh, shit. Okay.
I agree.
You keep saying that. Would you believe me? Should we go in?
If I told you do it. Man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, devil's keys. Would you believe me? What? Well, friends, I am here today. It wants me to go up there, but I want to go this
those
way.
Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall
maybe I should go this way.
No, sir. No, ma'am. Those are vigors I'm talking about.
Vigors?
Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the vigor? One swing and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers.
I want to do it. Let me do it.
You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, purse.
This is the shit you did in the second and first one. Oh, his name's Vigor. This is the dude. This must be before the second and first Bioshock.
If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers now, would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight
into the air, you're not gonna give me any of them, no story about it.
Would you believe me?
Cast out the devil.
Young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, locked, and tossed, and tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out.
Protect the woman and hit the devil three times. Okay, sure. 30 frames per second. We lucky got there. Right mouse to use the vigor. Oh. What? Oh, you have to like aim above. You have to aim. That's weird. You have to aim above. Gotcha. You kicked on Blee. We're devil number three. You kicked. That wasn't the wrong person. Oh, one. See, fuck you. Like $15. Hell yeah, appreciate it, man. There's a bunch of games over here, isn't there? I'm gonna play them all. Wait, where do I not go? Okay, we're just gonna go this way. I wanna play all these games, though. Oh, he's just talking about it. This is fucking cool as shit.
Those dirty Vox are at it again. See them villains zipping around, spreading their lies and deceit. Good man.
Oh, shit. 20 points to win, 10 points to win. I need some cigarettes. Get kicked on. Kicked on. Kicked on. Maybe that's not a box. These are box. That's a box. That's a box. That's a box. That's a box. And maybe not. Boom. You're good, I guess. You look good, so I'm not gonna shoot you. You're dead. Nope. F-14. I got second place, my ass! I wanna play again! Don't fucking do what I can and can't do. Okay, whatever, look, that's fine. I don't have time for this shit. I can't play this. The Columbine incident? Oh god. I don't care. There's anything else over here? Trash can. Nothing? Cool. Can I go up here? Can I do this? I want to hit this. Oh, I can do it too. Hell yeah. Boom. Got it. That was easy. Oh, is that it? Can I jump on it? No. That's cool though. Put thing.
Hot dogs, Alexander. Get your hot dogs. Columbia's finest, worth every cent.
Get your hot dogs. Got all the flags. It's just cool to explore, you know. I love exploring, so I'll explore all the shit.
Apple pie.
I don't need you. I don't need you.
Delicious. Hear your voice from the past in the present. Say something, Sonny.
What's a voxophone? What's a voxophone?
Exactly that. A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
I'm not paying for this. Straight savage.
I usually wait till Fink works out.
I wanted to. Safer that way. But, you know, he wouldn't fucking give one to me. So I had to go without. This is my jam. Good old folk classic boys. This festival is cool as hell. I'm not gonna lie. Hunt down the Vox. Oh shit, this looks fun. Shoot him, please! An air rifle? 20 points to win, okay. So what is a Vox exactly? I don't understand that. This looks fucking cool. Oh, I shot it in the chute. Where are they at?
Well done, sir.
So those are the boxes. Get fucking kicked on.
show.
Yep, you get fucking kicked on too.
There she is, Daisy Fitzroy.
I don't know who that was, but he's dead. And these guys, like, oh, they're bad too. So you get to shoot all these motherfuckers. Don't be a fucking asshole. I want to play again. Don't fucking what I can and can't do. I'll play it again.
I'll try.
30 seconds. These motherfuckers. Okay. I love getting it up. Oh boy. Yep. This does not look like an arrow. This is fucking badass. I'll shoot all these guys. I'm gonna fuck. Oh, nope. Nope. You can't fucking shoot. No bonus for me. What do you mean? Look at these motherfuckers. Boom. Thank you very much. Bada bing, bada motherfucking boom, buddy. Okay, so where do I go now? Skyline. Mr. Skyline. It went okay. So let's just go to my objective, I guess. Holy shit. Look at that. That's cool as hell.
Come on down and see the amazing handyman. Is he man? Is he machine? Only
you look
Colombian
fucking cool.
Ingenuity could create such an amazing marvel.
Before tweet tweet, after he's fucking got the bird on his hand. Look at that. That fucking looks pretty cool. That's taking a picture. Those old ass pictures when they did that, it like fries the camera. So you have like one picture to take. That's like, yeah, fries. I think it breaks the light bulb. Not the entire camera. You look fucking crazy. A salty machine?
That's strong. What's everybody sad about?
That's pretty cool. Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Who the fuck is talking?
From the men of metal with possession.
You're one of those.
You are the master.
Oh,
with just a whisper, they're all ears.
Word? Holy shit. Thanks for the heart. Well, I just took some shit that I probably shouldn't have. What the actual fuck? Well, that was fucking creepy. Oh, I got a successor.
Press to turn machines into allies.
Oh, that's pretty cool. They had the little new animation. Press right mouse to make machines friendly to you.
What the hell was that?
Your Vigors are powered by salts. Oh, that's what I just watched. Fucking salts, fam. Get off. So, that's pretty cool, though. I'm gonna use all of it. Okay, let's roll. Let's roll. What do I gotta do? Okay, well, so I did all that. Let's go this way.
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries and
what
very
do you
important
mean?
Personages alone.
Well, fuck you. Right place.
Well, as it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the raffle awaits.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Heads. Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. Work? Always next time.
I suppose there is.
I guess everybody got heads. Nobody got tails. That's fucking weird. I would have said tails. I'm glad I didn't say tails. What does that say? Oh, this is the way they call me a rapper. Dollar bill, dollar. What is this? Excuse me. Oh, I can buy shit. Okay, I don't need that. That's cool though. What kind of fucking hopscotch is that? Jesus Christ. Literally. Okay, so we have to go that way. Anything up here? This is a lot to fucking explore, by the way. I don't want to miss anything, though. This place looks fucking awesome.
Mary, you are a
did you, Mr. Scandal? Run away from your dreams. Let's roll this way. Milady Comstock, it's Leviosa. What Leviosa, my good friend?
We're gonna flush the box out of the Skyline system.
That's pretty cool. What is a vox? I think I am actually a vox, not gonna lie. What the fuck? That's cool, but it's fucking creepy. It's a trash. There's nothing in these trash cans. These trash cans are full of bullshit. They're like shooting each other. Nice. Good job, how does that make you feel? You shall know the false shepherd ad by the markets.
What the?
No fucking way. So I'm the false shepherd? What in the actual fuck? I don't know what the fuck to do. I want to hear your music though. Fucking assholes. Go to the monument. I don't want to go up here. Get somebody singing that shit. I think it's a Christian song. I don't think the Christian song is the fucking mic. Kick out of like, monitor this. Because it's a Christian song. It's weird that I have that mark though. What is over here? There's so much to explore. It's unreal how much shit there's. Oh, wrong way. Well, I'm out of that. Police line did not cross.
Sorry, son. This street is closed.
Why you fucking get close? Okay, I got a place to go. You don't have enough salt for the vinegar. Come on this way. Dollar bill. Oh, I need salts. I'll buy like 25% salt. Purchase. Thank you. It's all I need.
We'll see about that. I'm feeling quick. Staying out. You always
got a night. I'm feeling lucky. What do you do? Fucking wrong button. It's in. It's in. There's no other button. It's just in. Is there something in here? Yes, thank you. Run. No, this way. This is so weird, but it's cool as hell at the same time. Yes.